Thank you, Lisa, and good evening, everyone. I want to offer a special congratulations to each of our finalists. They have all generated tremendous awareness of their work through this year's award. And as Lisa said earlier, they are ultimately all winners. I am proud to announce the winner of the third Betty Jane France Humanitarian Award. And it goes to Don Post.